I've played golf on Christmas many a time. So it's you throw your rain gear on, your toque, you're gonna be cold, but you figure it out with your buddies. You kind of walk around in the slop, and there's nobody out there. But it's much different for like Matt, Corey, Taylor, who grew up out east. Their courses were shut down for 6 months. That wasn't like us. So a little different, but you grind it out in the cold, and we figured it out somehow.